Our first semi-final sees New Zealand taking on England. Here through Laws. They pick and get it in the end zone. It is a rapid strike for England. And Manu Chalagi's name goes up in one to come in. George. Oh, it's overthrown to Manu Chalagi. George Ford.